writing or just life in general, you'll always face hard times. And in those hard times, it can seem really dark and just really hard to keep on going because you can't see the light and you feel like there's no end and it would just be bad forever. First of all, remember why you started. Remember why you started writing, why you keep going. And all the happy emotions and good memories and stuff, just remember why you started. To imagine your ultimate dream. Just find a thing you'd like to do the most in a whole wild world. Because you can never reach that dream or goal if you give up now. And also you should think of the happiness and the enjoyment and how satisfied you'll be when you finally reach that goal that you've been working so hard. You'll be more satisfied if you can really say that. Look how hard I worked to get here. When you're going through a rough time, you just imagine that dream and how happy you'll feel when you finally reach it. Because in the end, it will all be worth it.